Hamilton, this is your school announcement. Good morning, Hamilton, this is your school announcement.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to you. Today's your special day, and we're here to say, may all your dreams come true in every single way. Happy birthday, you shine like the morning sun. Here's to joy, love, and laughter.
Good morning, Hamilton. This is your lunch for today, October 28th.
Pizza burger,
a prime griller,
and turkey chipotle with your choice of milk.
Enjoy.
Bye.
What do you get when you cross an angry sheep with a moody cow? An animal that's in a bad mood.
That's pretty good. Oh, man.
I was thinking she moo.
Oh, my head hurts so bad right now. Bad right now.
Good morning, Hamilton. The Black Student Union meeting has begun. We meet every Thursday at 9:30 in room 218 South.
BSU meets every week to discuss topics that affect all of us in our school and communities.
We host the Black History Program in February, Health and Job Fair, Carnival, and we take field trips related to the Black History.
BSU still has spots open if you want to join.
You don't have to be Black to be a member of the Black Student Union. You can be Hispanic, Asian, white, or any other race or ethnicity.
Please plan to attend our next BSU meeting on Thursday, October 31st at 9:30 in room 218 South.
Have a good day, Hamilton.
had people go and inspect the deep tunnel. It's 300 feet below us right now. The tunnel serves the way to store excess water. They went down and inspected it. They found bowling balls out there. And so that's one of the questions they asked, like, how did a bowling ball get down? It doesn't make sense. Well,
how did that go?
So, you got any ideas? Anybody have any ideas?
For fun?
One of our engineers said, I know what happened. It was a gutter ball.
Attention Hamilton students, there was a miscommunication last week. Currently, there are no open gyms for basketball.
Winter sports registration is now open online. These sports include boys and girls basketball and wrestling. To register, go to the NPS website and search athletics to find the NPS athletics website, the sports registration link. If you need help logging in, see Mr. Lenningham in room 170 or any other coaches in the building.
If you didn't play a fall sport like soccer, volleyball, or football, you will need a physical. Physicals are free at any Concentra clinic, and this needs to be completed before you can practice. Girls basketball trials will begin on November 11th. Boys basketball and wrestling will begin on November 18th.
To be eligible to play sports, you cannot have more than 2 U's, 4 freshmen and sophomores, while juniors and seniors need to earn a 2.0 or higher. Snapchat grades come out soon, and if you do not qualify due to your grades, don't even think about coming to boys basketball tryouts.
For other sports, talk to the individual coaches to see if you qualify to try out. Coach Burnside for girls basketball and Coach Zach for wrestling. You can check your Infinite Campus or talk to your teachers today to check your current grades.
Fine, to be eligible to play sports, you cannot have more than 2 U's, 4 freshmen and sophomores, while juniors and seniors need to earn a 2.0 or higher.
You still have a couple weeks to raise your grades if they are not where they need to be.
Finally, boys basketball is taking application for managers. The team needs boys and girls managers who are reliable, have good attendance, and are available after school. Please see Coach Bell in room 358 to get an application if you are interested.
So again, winter registration is open. Go online to register today if you plan on playing a winter sport.
Check your grades today because you need to be academically eligible to play at a sport at Hamilton.
Anyone interested in being a boys basketball manager, see Coach Bell in room 358. Go Wildcats!
Man, give me the
I'll get you.
SD card.
Come on.
You won one.
That's what happens when they don't come over here.
Paul behind you, Paul behind you.
All right, Foto-sama.
Better passes.
Cool run, cool run, cool run. That's a great ball.
All I want to say is thank you to our seniors. Let's go, seniors.
What a beautiful game we played for my senior night. Yeah. Hey, how do you senior, are, Martine? I love you.
Any senior want to say something?
It's my last game. It's
be
a beautiful
safe,
game.
Be responsible.
That's a beautiful game.
Hey,
we all played good.
Hey, we played amazing. We didn't keep our head up. Let's go.
Let's go, Osmani. Osmani scored 2 bangers. Give it up for Osmani.
Let's go.
Osmani!
Senior night.
Let's go.
We got a whole senior that won the game.
Oh yeah.
Beautiful. He was the worst player on the field though.
Worst player.
But
okay.
I'm gonna give him some credit.
Okay, worst player, yeah.
Worst player. But the most sexiest one.
Put some respect.
Students, please be safe, responsible, and respectful. Thank you.